Channel yes, 3, Idaho Falls.
We met earlier.
Thanks
yes,
for the question. Thanks for the question. Okay, when you write, do you write from personal experience, or do you just write you tell a story?
Yeah, I mean, and sometimes your personal experience is okay, but if you embellish it a little bit or change it a little bit, all of a sudden it becomes extraordinary. Mm-hmm. So that's what you do. Like that summer, it was one of my very first high school loves ever, but she was just a year older than me. But you take it and embellish it more, that she's a lot older than you, then things start to happen. So I think that's it. It's kind of a mix between the truth and maybe something that might be a little kind of fairy dust on it that makes the truth, and all of a sudden everybody can relate to it, you know.
So you go through everyday life and you're like, there's, I can use that later.
100%, yeah. It's just like, you know, if somebody, you know, I've always wanted to write the song On the Left Side of Leaving, right? It's like, why hasn't somebody written that yet? So, yeah, all the time these things kind of hit your head and you just want to do it.
Okay. You said yourself you've been around a long time. You were here. Mm-hmm. You went quiet, went dark for a while, came back, and thank heaven you did. Can you describe your career in one word?
Unbelievable, I would think. It's still hard for me to believe that this is what we get to do this late, but it's been fun, man. I mean, I think that's it. So I think even the times when it sucks, even the times when you have to put the suit and tie on and go do business and you don't want to do that part of it, it's still been fun. Yeah.
Do the suit and tie 6 days a week. You're great.
Thanks, man. Appreciate
good to see you.
Very sweet.
Take care.
Thank you.